Hold on, I did something.
It's your
donut. Okay.
It's your little donut.
Oh, I look so scary. I look like a hobgoblin.
Haha. Look amazing.
We're here in the haunted house for Haunted House, the music video.
In the second that's cold outside, and you see I've got something to give, and I'd give it to you 100 times over till you screw me over just like the last time.
So you know the last
please
time. Yay. Oh, I'm the cameraman now. Who I saw recently and took this Polaroid, and then my meemaw who passed away in 2019, I have on her ring today, which I think is really special.
Ma'am, you're being very uncomfortable.
No.
Come out, girl, this is the edge of the house. Some like crazy spirit's gonna push you.
Look at Enrique workers.
Not with me.
We're making signs because we got a coffee truck for tonight, and I'm just putting my initials and heart on all these so that I can hit you on at the end of the night.
Yeah.
And we're making little signs to put on the coffee truck.
It's very exciting.
Day two, Mckenna.
Oh.
It's my dad. Look at this setup for our shovel scene. There's a grave. Here they come.
Because a ghost never leaves a haunted house.
Tiny steps that way.
Check, check
right there. We're right. Just gonna stay.
It's pretty sick in the final edit. It's like, wow. Pass the gravestone, then it's at the hand. Pass the gravestone, then it's at the face. Pass the gravestone.
You've got plenty of wipes to do it.
Let me see if I can pull this off with one hand. Wait. Okay.
Listen to Mckenna write these songs like over the last year and a half, and every day I'd get home from work and she would like play it over the speakers and then want to show us like how she wanted it to be shot. She'd walk through the kitchen and we're trying to talk and do so. She's like, no, listen, like I'm dragging this shovel and then the music and then the beat drops right here and then I'm gonna turn and do this, and it's pretty cool like actually being here seeing it now.